Education is the most powerful weapon you can use to change the world. That's the words of Mandela. Hi, my name is Jimmy Gani. I'm the Executive Director and CEO of IPMI International Business School. I want to talk to you about and share with you how education can be conducted in an effective way. At IPMI, we believe the students have to be at the center of the learning process. And we do that through a delivery methodology that has been proven for many years to be effective, which we call the student-centered learning. We have different approaches and different methodologies which we implement so that our students can actually be the actor in this process. We use case studies, we also use simulations, and as well as presentations where the students are actually in the middle and they act as the actors and the subjects of the learning process. And this is a very important methodology that we believe differentiates us at IPMI amongst the other schools here in Indonesia. In that way, our students are able to develop the appropriate business senses and business skills for them to be successful professionals and business leaders in the future. The IPMI faculty, comprised of academicians and professionals who have a great combination between the academic background as well as the field business experience. All these ingredients enable IPMI students to get that great IPMI experience. The attest to that is the alumni that we have. CEOs of GE, Telkom, Alfamart, and other directors of big corporations came from IPMI. That is the attest of the great education that IPMI provides to our students. As part of our effort to be globally connected, we have cooperations with universities around the world. In Australia, we have cooperation with Melbourne Business School. In Europe, we have cooperation with Central European University, with Católica Lisbon, as well as Dijon in France. We also try to develop great business relationship with the business world. We have cooperations with PGN, Nestle, Telkom, Indonesia Power, Inpex, and other large organizations to help them enhance their employees' skills in order for them to be great professionals and business leaders of the future.